A lion at the El Paso Zoo has died. Zari was one of the three female lions living at the zoo. Officials say she was euthanized after her cancer spread and could not be treated anymore. She was 15 years old. She arrived in El Paso in 2010 with her two sisters from Oklahoma City. One of the sisters died in 2021, while the other one remains at the zoo.